place the soil test into the holder. Place the holder into the wash disinfector. Close the lid. Start the washing cycle. Let's go. Once the cycle's finished, remove the soil test. The red should have now disappeared. This is the pass. If any red is still present, that'll be a fail. This test needs to be sellotaped onto the weekly wash disinfector checklist.